while I was eating down at Smokey Joe's Cafe. Just sitting there and eating down at Smokey Joe's Cafe. A chicken walked in through the door that I had never seen before. At least I never saw her down at Smokey Joe's Cafe. And it scared me when she sat down right there next to me. Her knees were almost touching mine at Smokey Joe's Cafe. A chill was running down my spine at Smokey Joe's Cafe. I could smell her sweet perfume. She smiled and made my heart go boom. Then everybody in the room at Smokey Joe's Cafe, they said, "Be careful, that chick belongs to Smokey Joe." And from behind the counter, I saw a man with the chef's hat on his head and a knife in his hand. He grabbed me by my collar and he began to shout, "You better eat up all your beans, boy, and clear right on out." Well, I know I'll never eat again at Smokey Joe's Cafe. And we never meet again at Smokey Joe's Cafe. Yeah, I'd rather eat my chili beans at Jim's or Jack's or John's or Jean's than take my chances eating down at Smokey Joe's Cafe. I risk my life, well, that Smokey Joe's a crazy fool.